The pandemic really changed everything about employment and organizing as well. We know that unionizing has skyrocketed just in the past couple of years.
The right-wing talking points about immigration is, oh, they're taking jobs away from Americans and so on and so forth. So that whole language and everything else is all mucked up within a labor context. I think the AFL-CIO realized that the exclusionary rules really hurt workers throughout the country.